Got a minute? Let's make this. The big secret to a perfect spinach salad? Keep it simple, keep it light, and drizzle with this dressing. Here's what you'll need. For the salad, fresh baby spinach, crisp bacon, and 2 eggs. For hard-boiled perfection, I use this egg timer. When the eggs are cold, the timer is red. But as they cook, the timer tells you exactly what stage the eggs are at. Soft-boiled, medium, hard-boiled, and done. With a gadget like this, you get perfect eggs every time. Now for the dressing, only a few simple ingredients. Extra virgin olive oil, a little brown sugar, Dijon mustard, some Worcestershire sauce, and a squeeze of fresh lemon. That's it. Whisk away, and now, baby spinach, chopped egg, crisp bacon, and my big secret, drizzle the dressing around the side of the bowl instead of pouring it on top so the spinach doesn't get soggy when you toss. And oh my goodness. Catch you next time on the 1 Minute Kitchen. 1 Minute Kitchen proudly presented by these sponsors.